Whoa!
How is this bike wheel defying gravity?
Here I have a bicycle wheel. It's attached to a rope. If I let it go, it flops over as the force of gravity pulls its mass toward the massive planet Earth. Now let's get it spinning. Now let's see what happens when I hold it by the rope. Whoa! So cool. The spinning motion creates a bunch of forces. One of them is torque. Torque is a twisting force that causes an object to rotate around a center point. Think of a top. The torque on the wheel counteracts the force due to gravity, keeping the wheel's axle parallel to the floor. Torque also increases the angular momentum on the wheel, causing the whole thing to rotate around. We call this motion precession. The greater the spin rate, the larger the forces, and the longer the bicycle wheel will stay up and precess. But as the wheel slows down due to friction, the forces decrease, and the bicycle wheel falls over. This is an example of gyroscopic motion. When you're riding a bike or a motorcycle, these forces are at work all around us.